What's up guys, Motions here showing you how to do a new glitch on Nocturne Totem where you can get God Mode and Zay Pilot Spot. So yeah, basically all you have to do is just go where I am, near the stairs, line up with these cracks right by those pillars, just walk down to the one closest to the wall and line your gun up around the middle. That's basically it guys, subscribe.